When I was young, I would pop Ace of Spades. Money on the floor and the drugs.